legalizing abortion. Ain't that a bitch? These busted assholes are going crazy. You might as well take cop blunts and point them at babies and watch their motherfucking brains split and take the rep for the murder you did, you son of a bitch. Cause killing babies ain't jack. Suppose your mama would've flushed your ass down her ass crack. You dumb assholes with no hope for killing babies ain't shit you oughta vote for. They're just trying to wipe her ass out. Supposed the niggas be the one with their bellies all poked out. Leaving life to be decided by another. You need to pass me a gun and let me kill some of you motherfuckers. That's why I'm glad we got niggas. Thought this world would be fucked if it was ran by you stupid bitches. At least give the kids a chance. And if you're going unprotected, keep your pussy in your pants. Cause you hoes will get the guillotine if I was a judge for one of you bitches killing off the unseen.
Protesting, legalizing killing babies and shit with no question. Police beating up the priest, Scotty, cause they were praying for the unseen dead bodies. And us niggas ain't playing this game, bitch. Fuck George Bush for supporting that lame shit. And while I'm at it, fuck Way too. Little murder, more innocent kids incorporated, bitch. You get the dick out of your mouth and wake up because you're sending these kids to the slaughterhouse. Instead of sending out feeders to the meat cutter, you need to send some of these gay motherfuckers, Now listen to me, ladies. How come you're killing them, but don't bury your little babies? Now think about that. Then bring your ass some blood wrapped up in a paper sack. Wake up from this motherfucking dream.
And do what?
And stop killing the unseen.
Pat got pregnant, now she's off to the back room to get her baby sucked out her ass with a vacuum. Label her a killer, her and a doctor that's doing it. Shouldn't have had your ass out screwing, bitch. Unprotected, getting that sperm injected. Now you wanna cry cause you pregnant. They need to pass a bill and stop all these babies getting killed. Bitches getting pregnant for a thrill. But they won't stop it cause everybody's in it for a profit. Politicians looking at their pockets and this shit is senseless. People getting rich in this baby killing business. We need to get a grip and chill and stop sending our unseen to the killing field.
Niggas who, you know, think these girls go through this shit though, right? You know what I'm saying? Let's break that shit off.
What's happening, my nigga? What's happening, my man? I know what you're thinking. I know your motherfucking plan. Run from your motherfucking duties. Didn't want the baby, but you wanted the bitch's booty.
Fuck it, forget her, get her pregnant and you quit her. Totally have an abortion or you ain't getting back with her.
Another baby dying, another bitch crying. Another nigga lying when he needs to be frying.
For going in the murder, he never meant to hurt her. But now that she had the baby, all he did was desert her.
To the curb and dump her. Dumb motherfucker, ain't you heard of a rubber? And if not a rubber, responsibility. Nigga, wake up and stop killing.